In 1991, an innocent man was convicted for crimes he didn't commit.
This is Jimmy 8 Dennis on death row at SCI Green. Please help me. Please help save my life.
Since I've witnesses consistently describe the killer as between 5'10 and 6 feet, 185 to 200 pounds, dark-skinned black male, Jimmy is 5'4", a good 6 to 8 inches shorter than they described, much lighter skinned than witnesses described. In 1991, weighed between 125 to 130 pounds. And not to mention that early police reports mentioned other perpetrators, a getaway car, a gun was never found. There's many inconsistencies.
I think even when the truth finally comes out, I have my day of truth, which I firmly believe I will have, there's always going to be a sadness within my heart. Not being able to see my little girls grow up is devastating. I've basically, literally had to watch them grow up and photograph.
Yeah, Jimmy is expecting his death warrant to be signed within days. We are in constant touch with Jimmy, and we're trying to do as much as we can to bring public awareness to his case.
This is Jimmy 8 Dennis on death row at SCI Green. My execution warrant has just been signed. I need everybody's help and support and prayers. I need everybody to mobilize, and we need a positive movement. People signing the petitions, people writing the governor, being positive, and trying to support us in any way you can. Please help me. Please help save my life. I received a stay of execution this week. It's been emotionally and mentally draining on myself, my supporters, and my family. This is not time to stop the positive work that everybody's been doing and getting involved. I really need your help. I need your continued support. And I really want people to get involved. And if you have any information whatsoever about this crime, I would like for you to call 1-800-728-1854. 1-800-728-1854. This is a toll-free and confidential call. If you do not want to call this number, you can contact the website, jimmydennis.com, jimmydennis.org, and jimmydennis.net. We need your help. This is a positive movement, and I need your help to help bring me home. This is Jimmy 8 Dennis on death row at SCI Green. Please help me. Please help save my life.